So I'm still unclear. Okay, how's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
You know, whatever she does, remember, don't bring the heat down on the garage.
I like to think of this plan as a fluid plan. As in...
It's fluid?
Ah, now you're getting it!
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner takes all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking you're listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
Dispatch, looks like we have ourselves a racer here.
this asshole.
You see out here, street style, it's everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Thank you.
He just dusted you, bro. Next time, you gotta come correct, man.
Hey, I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, I heard the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
Boost? Heard you, needed a boost?
Original. Can you get me out of here fast?
It's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
Yeah. You and me both. You cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah. Usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is pumping and people generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. Really stuck with me.
Oh yeah? Like a cartoon?
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn. Maybe I should check it out. Kinda wanna know how it ends.
You have no idea. I never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Shame. I can recommend some stuff to you. If you're interested.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's amazing. Life-changing. It helped me. It helped me a lot.
Really does sound like it had a positive impact on you.
It did. Did you know that anime began in 1956?
Nope.
And did you know that 60% of the world's animation is anime?
Not until now.
Dispatch, this son of a bitch just slammed us.
Watch out for pedestrians. Thanks for the ride. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you up with some recommendations, all right?
You know, you really don't have to. Most of my spare time is going into racing, so...
Nah, it's okay. I don't mind. I'll send you some recs. Trust me, you'll love them.
Hey, Speedy.
Hey, Tess.
How you feel about another event? You know, earn some more money.
You want to squeeze the last drop out of me, huh?
That's what we do, right? High risk, high reward. Fortune favors the bold, Speedy.
What an ass!
You mug!
is on the scene. We'll have this wrapped up soon.
Thank you. All units, we've got a fresh sighting of the suspect at Douglas Park. Suspect just lost us.
Suspect spotted. Let's do it this time.
Purpose, hit the freeway.
Suspect last seen entering Southland Drive. Reinforcements are very close. Stay on the perp.
Don't think we can hold out much longer here.
This one's a slippery one.
That felon just shook us on Southland Drive.
Let's find this punk and go eat some pizza.
Reacquired visual on that suspect, dispatch.
Patrols joined in on pursuit of the suspect, dispatch.
We can't continue.
Yeah, we can go off-road too, knucklehead.
Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here.
Get him side on and hit him hard.
This is dispatch. Not long before reinforcements arrive now.
Ouch. Bet that one rattled him. On that perp's ass.
Suspect last seen entering Southland.
We need more cars on this perp. Intercept the starting chase.
Hit him side on.
Deploying roadblock.
We just took a hit here, dispatch.
lines. We're on the freeway and keep it up. Jackass is slowing down.
All units, this is dispatch. Roadblock deployed. All units, protest scene entering University Central.
Patrol no longer in pursuit.
We won't last longer! Dispatch.
Don't lose the suspect. Reinforcements are coming.
We got to take out this side rear.
Be advised. Suspect entering Southland Drive. That punk just vanished somewhere on Southland Drive.
Suspect reacquired. All units, interceptor here to take this bonehead down. Oh, they got away! Guys, they have to be here somewhere. Suspect got away. I'm calling it.